Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together right now as we bring to you Pastor Tyrone Lindsay.